Gotta be pretty disappointed.
With what?
That you can't zero me after all.
It is out of my hands.
Did you hear about Brigitte's ask from Alt? Or was that memo way above your pay grade? Like the biochip was?
Oh, you tried to provoke me. Is this wise, you think?
Bingo. How am I doing so far?
Of course it's the damn chip. My silverhandosis is clearly incubating.
That appointed finger I hear in your voice?
Fuck!
That was your ticker. Sit and rest. Don't need your flat running while we got a job to
do. Blah blah blah. Fuck Arasaka. Blah blah. Smash Mikoshi.
You really are turning into me.
Might be right.
We're bickering like a couple of geezers on a park bench. It's time we let up, let a little trust take hold.
Got no idea where I'm going. Be a living legend. That's all I wanted. Feels like I'm barely surviving.
Test of a person's true value? Death. Facing it. Staring it down. You still got a chance to be somebody.
Yeah, maybe. What was it like when you died?
What's on top of the world? Failure not an option, not a thought. Till it happened. Death feels real now. It's only now I know it.
Now? Had half a century to come to terms.
Mikoshi felt, I don't know, like sleep? Lacked awareness, had no sense of passing time. Didn't mark it, did what they wanted to me. I just remember, cold, a black void, fear. Or was that your death?
Well? I think I get why you detest the place.
Shouldn't exist. Of all the destruction and pain corpse wreak around the world, what happens at Mikoshi is worst. Know why?
They strip you of your right to die.
No different than being kept alive on a respirator. That ain't the worst bit. Worse things when they switch up your identity, and you never even know you've become someone else. Corps have already taken the world for their own. Now they're coming for us.
Let's move. Get back to work.
Let's do.
Ah, shit!
On high alert now.
On a scale from 1 to 6?
I lost contact with a vehicle somewhere in
your
area.
I'd say I'm sitting at a strong 6. Thanks. Eyes peeled.
Delamaine misses you. I'm here to shut you down.
Really appreciate it if you didn't make this difficult.
Oh,
area. I lost contact with the Delamain network vehicle nearby.
We'll do.
Quem deu te fez? Quem merece a tua afeição? Quem sabe que tu fez? Tu é traído. It is good to see you, B.
Seems pretty, secluded here.
It is appropriate for such a secret meeting.
Friend you mentioned here?
Oda? He should be here any moment now.
Willing finally to give me the spec on him?
He's Hanako-sama's bodyguard.
Hanako Arasaka's? From the carrier at anchor in the bay. Saburo's daughter.
Yes, and if he believes you, we'll next meet with her.
And what's to stop her little errand boy from selling us out?
He will not do that. He's a man of honor.
Right, because Arasaka's ranks are chock full of those.
Do not confuse true honor with the petty morals by which you live. By God, huh? A good sign. He is usually camouflaged.
Takemura-san.
Oda.
Is this him? Your thief.
He's my witness, B.
Can't speak for myself, you know.
So speak. I have been told you know things.
Not gonna like what I'm about to say. I need a guarantee I'm safe here.
You are. You have it.
B. You can trust Oda.
All right, then. Kempeki Plaza. I was there the night it happened. Looked like your typical family quarrel until Yorinobu lunged at Saburo and started choking.
Silence! Not one word more. You will bring death to your door.
But it is the truth. Hanako-sama must hear it.
My one concern is to keep her safe in this city forgotten by the gods.
Is she in danger?
Now? No. Yet during the parade to honor Arasaka-sama, most certainly.
I bring you this witness to his murder. And you dare to worry about the silly parade? Fool!
Correct. Unlike you, I have not yet failed to keep my oath to do my duty.
But you can't ignore the truth!
The only thing I regret is that I came here to meet you.
There is a price on your head. I do you a favor now by not cutting it off and taking it straight to Yorinobu-sama.
Sorry, but this is gonna take much longer.
What would you do now, were you in my place?
I do no favors. I would deliver your head to Yorinobu-sama.
Consider yourself lucky that I am not you.
You cannot ignore
Oda.
This.
Not like we're asking for a whole lot here. Just one brief meeting. Hanako should decide if what we say is true. You can't decide for her. Will you help?
I will not. But I will let you leave this place, this city, unharmed. If I see either of you again, I will not be so lenient.
Be very careful, my friend. We are all so far from home.
Good fucking riddance. 1 hour Arasaka whack job is already plenty.
Well, can't say we didn't try.
We tried, yes, and obtained something useful.
How do you figure that?
What Oda said. They returned to Tokyo after the parade. Do you not see that parade? It is our chance, perhaps. If, somehow, we can get to Hanako-sama, we must do a proper reconnaissance first. We'll need a precise map of Japantown.
Hold on.
It is your turn to call on friends. Do you know a fixer who could help?
just to fix her dame. Wakako Okada runs a pachinko parlor on Jig-Jig Street.
We must pay this woman a visit. Will you join me?
Sure, why not?
J.J. Street. What is this name?
Just a Night City name.
Beware. You mock me too often.
You all right, Goro?
Yes. Why the sudden concern?
I'm just asking. Does everything with you have to have an ulterior motive?
I apologize. That came off wrong. I am simply not used to such questions. People like me, either we are doing well, or we are in a grave.
Any idea what's going on at Arasaka?
Only what I can surmise from what I see on TV. Yorinobu and his puppets grin at the cameras and insist that everything is under control. But the wider the smile, the bigger the lies.
Welcome to today's local news on N54.
Something that'll keep you hard for hours.
What are you doing here?
Hey, you looking for some company tonight?
How I miss the sound.
Rogue, my sweet. This has got to be a misunderstanding. I've no idea who jumped your team, but the Claws? No, never. My boys know their place. I'm sorry, got to go. I have guests.
So what's the spec?
Well, well, who do I spy but V? In my humble parlor, no less.
Wakako, long time no see.
They locked the guy up. So what brings you here? Jablonski's family wants to balance the scales of justice for good. You'll finish him.
Hey, you there? Yes, I'm talking.
Happen to be working together. That's all.
Takemura Goro desu. Okada-san, owai dekite kouhei desu.
Don't get the time still.
All right. Beholding it just... shame only that he's being hunted by all Arasaka's tin soldiers. And you, V, bring him to my door. Give me one reason why I shouldn't notify... What is it?
Eddie's is why. Always about Eddie's, Wakako. You wanna make him? We got biz. Doesn't get any simpler.
So tell me, and mark well, I still have my phone at hand. I'm waiting. You wanted to say something?
Need intel on the parade that's scheduled to come through Japantown.
So, it's Arasaka. Again. What I fail to understand is, why come to me? Did Mr. Deshawn not come to the phone?
Goro, remind me why Dex's fat, backstabbing ass is currently indisposed.
He is deceased.
Butchered and dumped at a landfill by some Arasaka goon. Real shame that.
That a threat I detect?
No threat, no. Asked why I couldn't reach Dex, I answered. Just facts, nothing more.
Good, because you would then have to join him.
Okada-san, our intentions are honorable. We need just information. It is a matter of life and death.
Everything's on the shards.
How much does this cost? My pockets are empty.
Clearly. My gift to you, it's free.
Okada-san, what is free often proves most costly.
Gonna take them or not? I'm waiting. You wanted to say something? Japantown. Whole district is to be sealed off for the parade. Dashi platforms, the main attraction. They'll fly this way, high above street level. Along the parade route, balconies, footbridges, and vantage points affording good views. Hanako Arasaka, the guest of honor, will deliver her speech from the largest float. She'll do this exactly here. Got no idea about security, but given recent events, expect it to be tight. Our last parade? Arasaka undercovers infiltrated the crowd. Not to mention a smattering of sharpshooters, drones. And if that's not enough fun for one day, a netrunner, one at least. They use the city CCTV to observe. What is it?
We have some outstanding biz to sell. Remember Sandra
Dorsey? At the end, I don't forget such things, V. Here is your reward. It comes with a fairly... That's it. It's all... Go see a Ripper Doc.
It must
They'll
be
They'll weave
enough.
You a dermal. Then go. Be on your way.
Thanks, Wakako.
We appreciate this, Okada-san. A delightful, mature woman. This information, it could be just what we need. But I will try to investigate further. I will stay here some time and call some associates. The moment I learn something new, I will let you know.
You can be anyone and everyone.
Stay safe, Goro.
You as well. Until next time.
Yo, ever try rainbow poppers? Purple haze? Got every color under the sun, I do.
Show me the range.
Roulette wheel. Sometimes all it takes is to push.
Where's your cute little ass rushing off to? Slow down. Treat yourself to a little R-E-L-A-X-X-X.
Show me what those hands can do.
Ain't no other way to live. Follow me.
Something that'll keep you hard.
You were talking about...
Hey, you looking for some company tonight? Well, you found it, baby.
Yeah, sure. Got some time to kill.
Come on, baby.
Something that'll keep you hard for hours.
Carajo!
How's that even possible? Huh. Old wheels are up and running.
Oh, 모든 지금부터 모든 현장 설치하겠습니다.
Near your position.
Fine. Keep an eye out.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came through corrupted, so I'm unable to determine the precise location.
Introducing Aloise Decan, a deadbeat with a pretentious name. Gonk broke my trust and skipped town. Well, fuck him. Only thing I care about now is the data he left in NC, specifically what's on his comp. Check the attachment, you'll see what to do.
You're not. Here I come.
V, you're V, right? You find the data bank?
Right to the chase, huh? Well, you'll never guess where I found it. A scav hunt. Sandra, you there?
Yeah, it's just that. Well, ever since they told me what happened, I just can't stop seeing them. I figured they must have had it. But, you know, it's not like I was gonna go looking for it myself after. I keep telling myself it's over. The ones who took me are gone.
Listen, you've got Trauma Team Platinum. You couldn't be in better hands. I'm sure they already fixed the Sig Jammer exploit.
True. But who knows what the scavs will cook up next time? Anyway, that's all in the past now. Got bigger fish to fry.
You want to talk about it?
It's nothing. Just bring the data bank to my apartment. Sending you the address now.
Thanks.
Sandra, it's me, V. I got your data bank. Sandra? You in there?
Are you alone? Did anyone follow you?
What does it look like?
Come on! Don't like leaving the door open. Fuck!
Still worried about the scavs? My, friend told me your memory'd be scraped clean.
The scavengers? No, I'm worried about... No, it doesn't matter. You bring the data bank?
If it's not the scavs you're worried about, then who?
Look, I didn't pay you to come here and ask me personal questions.
Hey, you mentioned it. Besides, I saved your life. That isn't worth anything?
It was worth whatever you got paid. Don't pretend I wasn't just another small-time job for you. Now, did you bring the data bank?
Nice place you got here. Tasteful.
Thanks.
Here. Don't worry. It's completely intact.
When someone tells me not to worry, it usually means they're hiding something. You wouldn't happen to have seen what's inside, would you?
I'm a professional. I have a reputation to uphold.
Hmm. Good. Then here you go, for your professionalism. I threw in a little extra for minding your own data.
Thanks. Be seeing you.
Hey, baby doll, get your ass on out of here. Better watch it before shit gets real ugly. Oh. Thank you.
there a problem?
My, what a sweet little face you have.
Going in or staying out?
Thank you.
the hell is this?
Thank you. かかってきなよ。